Right now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to bring back to the stage. Here he is from New York City, the town so nice, they named it New York City, George Gee and his swing orchestra.
Welcome back, boys and girls, here at the Cicada Club. Yours truly, George Gee. Ladies and gentlemen, an original song by our music director, Mr. David Gibson, called Charlie's Chariot. How about a nice hand for that drum break? Mr. Jimmy Ford on the drums right there. Jamel Williams on the trumpet took a turn. And are you cats ready for set number two? And we saved all the stuff that we didn't play the first set for the second set. So here we go with something off our new CD. It's Chick Webb's, once again, Chick Webb, the house band of the Savoy Ballroom. Here we go with the Lindy Hoppers' Delight.
Thank you.
That's what we call the Lindy Hopper's delight. All right. Well, once again, broadcasting on live on the internet. Here, we'd like to welcome all our listeners around the world to the clubcicada.com, the world-famous Cicada Club. Yours truly, George Gee, and the Swing Orchestra from 3,000 miles away in our hometown of New York City. We'd like to invite another very special performer, our dear friend. We had a chance to work together at the Apollo Theater for the Frankie Manning Centennial last year. Please put your hands together and welcome the infamous Mr. Chester Whitmore to the dance floor.
All right, now Chester, what are you going to do?
And at this time, we like to do some of the great dancers of Hollywood. So we're gonna break it down groove. Oh yeah, I like that.
Are you tired already? All right, so, Chester, are we gonna do that world famous tribute that you are ever so popular for? Okay. Fred Astaire. Kelly, ladies and gentlemen, Gene Kelly. Okay, Chester, I got one for you. Can you handle Ginger Rogers? Oh, jacket's coming off. Cats, that ginger. All right, now Chester, the big finale. You know what I'm gonna ask you for? What do you think, folks? What do you think? Do you think I can stump the great Chester Whitmore? What do you think? Ladies and gentlemen, the Nicholas Brothers at the same time. Harold is on the right and Fayard is on the left. I don't know about you, but I'm gonna be surprised also. Boys and girls, the Cicada Club is proud to bring back to the stage Mr. John Dokes to the microphone. Doug Webb on a tenor sax. Everyone, say hey!
Don't look lonesome shining through the tree. Don't the moon look lonesome shining through the tree. Don't your house look lonesome when your baby back up to leave. Sent for you yesterday and here you come today. Sent for you yesterday and here you come today. You can't love me, baby, and treat me that way. Tell him now, tell him. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We're going to keep it going with an old favorite. All right. Okay. You win. All right, okay, you win. I'm in love with you. Well, all right, okay, you win. Baby, what can I do? I'll do anything you say. It's just got to be that way. Well, all right, okay, you win. I'm in love with you. Well, all right, okay, you win. Baby, me and you. Anything you say, I'll do, as long as it's me and you. But the first thing in the morning, you gotta wake me with a kiss. You gotta make up for all the loving you have made me miss. Well, all right, okay, you win. I'm in love with you. Well, all right, okay, you win. Baby, what can I do? I'll do anything you say. It's just got to be that way.
Once again, the swinging big band along with Mr. John Dokes, only here at the Cicada Club. Now, this next introduction to this song, this is a selection off our new CD, Swing Makes You Happy, which is available at the front desk, so make sure you get a copy. But this time around, John's going to give us a very special intro that's actually relevant to this part of town.
So this song is written by Mr. Eden Abaz. And when this song became a hit by Mr. Nat King Cole, he was actually living underneath the Hollywood sign. He's one of America's first hippies. And this tune is called Nature Boy. There was a boy, very strange, enchanted boy. They say he traveled very far, very far, over land and sea. A little shy and sad of eye, but very wise was he. And then one day, one magic day, he passed my way. And though he spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me: the greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return. In return. Jamel Williams. Then one day, one magic day, he passed my way. And though we spoke of many things, fools and kings, this he said to me, the greatest thing you'll ever learn is just to love and be loved in return. Much. George Gee Swing Orchestra. Thank you.
Folks, I want to remind you, the cats and myself, the George Gee Swing Orchestra has a band page, of course, on Facebook. So make sure you like us. We know you like us, so like us on thefacebook.com. And you can always visit us on the internet at georgegee.com. That's George, G-E-E.com. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been swinging so hard. Let's do a little mambo here at the Cicada Club. Here we go with Mambo Azuka.
Thank you.
whenever we come to the Cicada into Southern California, we always ask our friend Minvo and the best dance ensemble here on the West Coast, and that is the Hollywood Hotshots. So this is something that they did with us 2 years ago when we debuted. Here we go with Count Basie's Shorty George. Welcome to Hollywood Hotshots one more time. Ladies and gentlemen, the Hollywood Hotshots here at the Cicada Club with the George Gee Swing Orchestra. Give them a nice hand one more time. Tomorrow, before we take the red eye back east to our hometown of New York City, we are going to make a stop, of course, to Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles here in Los Angeles. Now, Usually I like the Hollywood branch, the original Chester. But tomorrow I'm going to go to the Pasadena branch of Roscoe. How is that? Pasadena is okay? All right. Now, the reason why I'm giving Roscoe's a big plug, because on our new CD, Swing Makes You Happy, Dave Gibson, our music director, wrote this original song for us. Whenever we make it out west, we go to Roscoe's and get dirty. So here we go with the road to Roscoe's. We'll be right back. That's Mr. Danny House on the alto saxophone. On a baritone saxophone, Tim McKay. The road to Roscoe's is paved with good intentions and plenty of chicken grease. Here's another one of those adorable jump tunes from Chick Webb. It's off the new CD, swingmakesyouhappy.com. It is midnight in a madhouse. Now, folks, you know, we were able to pull John Dokes out of his usual horn in New York City to come and join us. So please welcome Mr. John Dokes to the microphone. And this song is dedicated to all you folks who have loved and lost your love and loved again. That's everybody, isn't it?
My arms were around her, my eyes were aglow. The moment was tender, the music was low. But while we were dancing, I think you should know, I was telling her about you. She kept coming closer, the magic was there. She wore an expression that made people stare. It looked so romantic, but darling, I swear, I was telling her about you. When you passed by and caught my eye, you didn't say a word. You turned about and walked right out, and the silence was the loudest I ever heard. Come back to me, darling. I must make you see that things aren't always what they seem to be. The girl in my arms meant nothing to me. I was telling her about you. I was telling her about you. When you passed by and caught my eye, you didn't say a word. You turned about and walked right out, and the silence was the loudest I ever heard. Come back to me, darling. I must make you see that things aren't always what they seem to be. That girl in my arms meant nothing to me. I was telling her about you. I was telling her I love you.
Another fine rendition by Mr. John Dokes and the orchestra. Here at the world famous Cicada Club in downtown Los Angeles, California. Well, John, if that was a slow tempo ballad, this next song is on the other side of the spectrum of extremity. So here we go with Roll Them Pete. And it's just a tad little quicker, so get ready.
I got a woman that lives up on the hill. I got a woman that lives up on the hill. She wants to quit me, but I love her still. She's got eyes like diamonds, teeth shine like gold. Eyes like diamonds, teeth shine like gold. Every time she kisses me, she sends my mellow soul. Pretty baby, you're so beautiful, but you got to die one day. Pretty mama, you're fine as wine, but you should be mine one day. All I want's a little loving before you pass away. Oh yeah, roll them Pete, roll them boys, they jump for joy. Hey man, I'm happy. Happy as a baby boy. A little mama's gonna buy me a brand new motor car. Early in morning, by the hey baby, I'm gonna leave you by yourself. Pretty woman, I got to leave you by yourself. You have mistreated me, now get out of here and mistreat somebody else. I'm screaming, yes, yes. I'm happy crying, yes, yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes, yes. No, said, well, oh, well, oh, well. 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 Well, oh, 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 well, bye, 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 bye. Drop that turn, blue woman, I'm blue. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, find that young man or old man a chair. Find him a chair. Mr. John Dokes, give it all he got. All he got. Folks, I'd like to take this opportunity, of course, to also acknowledge these fine musicians that I have the privilege to be a part of. So please give him a big hand. Mr. Doug Webb on the tenor saxophone. Mr. Doug Webb. On the alto sax, Mr. Danny House. Baritone saxophonist Tim McKay. A trumpet section, Jamel Williams. Jamel Williams. James Blackwell. And I'd like to especially acknowledge our musical director and the arranger and composer of many of our fine music, especially on our CD, hashtag Swing Makes You Happy, our musical director, Mr. David Gibson. That's Matt Politano on the piano. Dave Robert on the upright bass. Dave Robert. Last but not least, Mr. Jimmy Ford on the traps. How about a nice hand for me, Mr. GeorgeG.com.
I And now it's time for their final number of the set. What are you going to do for us, George?
This one is for all you Lindy Hoppers in the house. Here's Chick Webb's theme song, Let's Get Together, so you know what to do, and let's make it happen. All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's get together. Thank you all very kindly, folks. Get a copy of our CD. We'll see you next time. GeorgeG.com. Happy birthday, Van Alexander. Make sure you get a copy of our CD, Swing Makes You Happy, up front. And be sure to sign Van Alexander's birthday centennial poster right outside the front door. Good night, folks. One more time for the band.